Eivor. You did well at Alec. We march in the morning. I think it no small thing for you to lead my honor guard.
Did you not get Barret's message, Lord? You must pull back, not move forward. This ruse is part of a larger trap, not yet sprung.
Barret believes to know the minds of these kings, but the church has taken root and flourished since my uncle's day.
The church is behind the plot against you. Did the message say nothing of Abbot Owen?
King Neil and King Donal were doubtless seeking to cast blame elsewhere. The church is a convenient scapegoat.
What if there's some truth to Barret's suspicions?
Owen is the Abbot of Armagh, God's appointed in Ireland. I cannot doubt him on the word of a friend.
You mean a pagan.
Why are you all still here? Did my message not get through?
It did, but King Flann is not convinced.
You must pull out a clawhorn now, my king, before we are surrounded by Owen's army.
You do not command me, Barret MacIver. If there was an army, my scouts...
Your scouts are dead. Baldur's blood, Flann. How many must die before you learn to trust?
You forget yourself, Barret. Do not invoke your false gods in my presence.
Listen. What's that?
Owen's wolves have arrived. I didn't come this far to die in a tent, my king.
They're under attack! Come on!
Guards here, vigilant.
I'll shake more heads than you, cousin!
I'd wager on it.
If we hold off this assault, we will save the day!
Thank you.
left us.
Stay sharp.
We held them off. At a great cost.
Eivor, where is Barith?
Barith! Can you hear me?
Serving. Have you seen King Barith?
Aye. He was headed towards the farm on the edge of the village.
A cold hand that grips my heart. Stretch your wings, Sunan.
End, don't you think? Worthy of a saga, maybe. And you thought I'd gone soft.
No one knew your true measure.
Except you, cousin. You never doubted me.
Your bravery will be remembered, Barith. I'll see to it. Hold your weapon well, cousin. I will see you in Valhalla.
Siegfried is my Valhalla, Eivor. Valhalla need not be a place. It can be a legacy. Flann must back him. Have him swear by his god. There's nothing the Christians fear more than their almighty's wrath.
Done.
The hero's funeral. Barith has become a greater man in death than he was in life.
Or maybe we were too small to see his full size.
A harsh truth. But fair. He saw more clearly than I. And I ignored his counsel. Owen will pay for his death.
What then? When the abbot is gone and you've tamed the north? What of Siegfried? Will you give him your royal support?
When he has proven himself. It would not be good politics at this time.
Trolls take your politics! Barith gave his life in your service. If this is how you repay loyalty, you'll be in short supply.
Twice you stung me with truth. I'll return the favor. Siegfried isn't ready. But he could be, with proper teaching.
Good. He'll benefit from your wisdom.
And my support. But neither throne will be secure while Owen lives.
We'll throttle the snake. And afterward, the fate of this land will be in your hands. Yours and Siegfried's.
The horses are being made ready, my king. Sure you don't want to rest your bones and leave by dawn's light?
My thoughts ride too rough for sleep. I've an army and reputation to reclaim. The second may prove harder than the first.
My My mother used to tell me how the Morrigan would feed on the death of heroes, then fill men's heads with thoughts of war. I imagined using the Tara Stone to drown out their song, the way Bishop Patrick drove the snakes from Ireland.
There's no power strong enough to do what you say. Not even the gods can change fate. The world is destined to end in war.
'Twas not but the fantasy of a young girl, so...
Tell Flann I'll come to him after I've arranged things with Sigfrith.
Tell him yourself. I'm not leaving yet.
Eivor! We will march upon Armagh immediately!
This place smells like a brewer's hut.
I will blood eagle the abbot with my own hands. I will blanket the north with the skulls of petty kings.
Enough! If you charge into Armagh like a berserker, they will crucify you like their Christ.
I'm sorry to tell you, my king. The siege weapons you requested are being held by Armagh.
Hell have that abbot! Those weapons were to be a show of the strength of Dublin's new king.
Forget about shows of strength. Cast your fortunes with Flann. High King will be a powerful ally if you back him now. Where are these weapons coming from? Who's supplying Armagh?
A shadowy web of pirates run by a druid cult. They roost along the northern coast, looting and trading in equal measure.
These druids, do they call themselves the Children of Danu?
In fact, they do. Led by one they call the Seed. Now that you have their scent, I wish you a good hunt. If there is nothing more, my king, I will return to my shop.
I will gather what forces I can wherever I can, and join them to Flann's. Together we will avenge my father.
You have a strength that comes from him. When you find that, men will follow.
Shouldn't be seen. Better be hooded.
Let's end this!
Give me a hand with this! Give me a hand!
these would be the arms dealer Cesar spoke of. I must approach carefully. Children of Danu, Druid and Bishop. What god will greet him at his death?